Yep.
You see, that's how that shit is done.
I often wonder when a guy like you comes in, what does he do after he leaves? What did he use that last purchase for?
Ain't this supposed to be an ask no questions kind of place?
So you're Ballas, right? Probably an OG, too. I was reading about them online.
Are you trying to be funny with me, fool?
No, I'm sorry. All that purple and green, I'm colorblind. I have a lot of allergies, too.
If you want to keep the rest of your senses functioning, I shut the hell up and just serve me.
Got it. Loud and clear, sir. Sorry again. You have a cool walk, if you don't mind me saying. I can remove the serial numbers for you if you want. What's the weapon of choice on the streets these days? Here's a question. Do the homeboys still talk about being strapped? The true emblem of police brutality. That'll really get your point across. It must be so exciting working in a gun store, but it's really not. You could tell me what this is for, but you'd have to kill me. I drive through South Los Santos sometimes, just to soak it all in. You probably think I'm such a loser. Enjoy, my friend. There we are, all yours. Choice.
I will send you money as soon as I pay the bills.
Oh, for sure.
Ho ho! I keep one of those under my pillow. Touch that gun. Makes you moist, don't it? You look like you're fuming. Best time to make weaponry decisions. You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points. Dangerous world. That will help.
Come on, let's go!
Drug addict!
Come on, you animal!
Ooh, that's one of my favorites. You have good taste. I could tell. You really need a strong stomach to pull that off.
Oh, that'll stop bullets cold.